You're more good as a former president than as a president. And you said, only if I live a long time.
Yeah, that's true.
How do you rate, compare the powers of being in office as president and what you can do out of office as a senator?
Well, when you're president, you can also in a much broader scope. So, for example, you can simultaneously be trying to stop the genocide in Kosovo, you know, make peace in the Middle East, and pass a budget that gives millions of kids a chance to have after-school programs and has a huge increase in college aid at home. In other words, you've got a lot of different moving parts, and you can move them all at once. If I look at the economy, I'll give you much more mundane. And if I look at the economic data, the new data after I win the election, I realize that I would have to let my president be suggested, and therefore I would have less money in my safety to invest in something I'm going to invest in.
So, what is it that you can do as a senator?
So, what you can do as a former president is you don't have a wide range of power, so you have to control and fewer things. But you are less at the mercy of your president. So, if I say, look,
Yeah.